play an anthelator. I've been creating this frequently, but it's what I can do to get better for vocals and have my online tournament, which is a lot. Doing ranked is always a struggle, because I always struggle on getting anywhere. Full hopping. Oh, I can't even grab. That's what I get. He was holding that direction too. See, the moment they do anything, it's just immediate tilt. Right to him. I could have just waited. He was holding it. I knew it was gonna happen. God damn it. Why couldn't I move for some reason? He's just sat trying to grab this. That's great. So I'm playing friendlies. I did play a little rank. I'm rank bronze. I'm the lowest rank. You never get anything higher ranked because I always just struggle on winning. I only won one once when I was playing Roy. I really don't count that. I didn't want to count that, but I did. Ah, I missed his foot. God damn it. Oh, shit. Hard to guess the movement. I didn't. Yeah, really good. Ah, come on. He just has to move. He's waiting there and I just went for it. I can't grab him. I have to shield. Since he was holding that, I'm just going to do it. Just stop. I'm only gonna do that if he's holding it. should stop. I gotta focus a lot more on trying to do something. I don't know what it is, though. I gotta focus on more. Let go. I shouldn't have done that. Oops, I pressed grab by accident. Keep flopping. I knew it. Oops. I knew he's gonna tilt. Ah! I turned around. I had to turn it back. Just focus on doing basic stuff with Marv. Basic stuff with Marv, just learn basics. That's the hard part. I'm gonna do a stage. I can poke. I can go off stage and go back on with the spike, but that's really hard to land. So I always time it right there, but it never just gets close enough. Or I just don't time it at all. I miss. It's really complicated. No, no, going towards him. Oh, not that way. That was a dash attack. Oh crap, I already didn't use it once. I don't know why I saw that. God, I can't time it. No, I didn't grab. Stealth, he was facing backwards. That was a full charge too. It was a part charge. That was close. That's a grab. That's unexpected. No! Tilt and then tilt again. That is what I expect. Ah. No. No. That's how you parry. I'm just gonna do that real quick. That's how I need to parry. That's what I need to do, parry a little bit more. Ah, the grab, his movement. Ah, no. No, I don't know why I went for that. Okay, so that just clashed and the second hit comes out. Okay, yeah, as I expect him to do that because he just waits there. Edge guard. It's annoying to go off stage and just go farther than he was. I was holding shield, but it didn't even buffer. Oh shit, you moved me. Which is neat. Huh. Oh, I tagged it. I didn't go for it here. Oh shit. I might just do that. Side B. He almost has a reach there. Oh, that was a bad idea. That was far enough. He's gonna jump. I'm spinning. I think I could have just down aired you. And not spike you. Why land in front of me? Can you not move? Oh, he air dodged. Well, picky. I'm gonna do that just in case. He is off ledge. He's like, his poke is off ledge. Okay, that went right past you. I can't go for a grab. I thought he would land right in front of me just to do that same thing. Really entered in. Interesting. Too early. Yeah, there we go. You have to tech. I need to tech too, but teching's a little like a weird complication. You can't tech on time. You have to tech later. You literally have to get hit the wall and then tech. That's how teching works sometimes. But it doesn't always work like that. It's annoying. It is pretty bothersome to do that.